say something code for data access object through XML file. Yes, it's my XML file factory database. Yeah, call it up. It's from the XML file, which is here. This is my XML file code. The XML file code has an add, a list, and an update, and delete. And down below, we have a document where the files will be saved in. So this is the files part. But where the files will be saved is Bubai's XML, which I have in this folder here. And if I open the folder using Notepad, there is nothing in it. This is it. There is nothing in it to read on the web. And if I click on it on the web, there is nothing in it. So to prove I can write, I can create, and I can delete on the web, I'm going to create, write, and delete using the application. So I'm going to run the application. Quickly, I've created it. All these things are here, but I choose not to show it on my table, but they are there. I'll show you how I did it. So if I go back to my folder here, which I just ordered, if I click on it for a web browser, see, there, everything I just created, except the price. The mobile ID is there. I choose not to put the price in it. So I go back to my application here, I delete it, I can update, let's see, I'll add right there, right, put the one, I change the model to 2, change the image array to 2, and update it there. So and I'll go back again to my web browser. Folder, and I close it. Oh, I did not. And you see, it's been updated too, so I can now. It's two. So I can now go back in here. I can delete it if I want to, if I choose to. Delete, I can add as much as I want. I have a slideshow, like last lab, I have to add pictures, and I have to put an inbuilt slideshow. See, it doesn't mean that will help. See, since I have already have a same mobile ID, it tells me my mobile ID is up there, which is good, so I just change it to something else, until I want to, and I add, boom, it's there, added. So delete it again, delete, and you're not there. Okay, now to show you the code, why the reason why price did not pop up is because in my code I said just get the brand, the model, and the ID, and even not the price. And there is no reason for me not getting the price. I just felt like just to save the hassle from just to cut time and just didn't put the price. I can easily put the price right now. I add the price in it here. It gets the price or a list of all the whole price if I want to. So let's see. But that would be something for another day. So this is my code for XML, which is also part of lab 8, I believe. 8.2, which I'm gonna call it. So